Hello there. In this video, we will guide you on how to change the visibility of your Kahoots. Begin by navigating to your library. Click on the three vertical dots on the Kahoot you wish to adjust. Proceed to Visibility and select your preferred option. Private Kahoots are only visible to you. Public Kahoots can be found by everyone on the Discover page, and unlisted Kahoots are only accessible via a direct link. The same steps apply if you're in the list view. You can switch to the list view in the top right corner of your library. The visibility options can be found under the three dots. You can also adjust the visibility in the Kahoot creator. To access the creator, click Edit under the three vertical dots. Proceed to Settings. Now you can choose who can see this Kahoot. Click Done. And then remember to save the changes. It's important to note that the availability of the public and unlisted options depends on your account and subscription type. Additionally, free business users and young students are limited to private visibility. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!